Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2460. The F4 key is my favorite keyboard shortcut. I'm talking about the secret repeat version of the F4 key. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. I just got to tell you how much I love the F4 key. Not to put the dollar signs in formulas, that's a great use, but to repeat the last command. If you look up here in my quick access toolbar, you see that we have repeat column width, and it says that's Control Y. We also have redo, which is Control Y, and I have no idea why the Control Y and F4 do the same thing, but they do. F4 is either redo or repeat. So I had this problem the other day where I had to delete every other column, deleting all the Betty columns. Column D, column F, column H, column J, and I use a keyboard shortcut for this, Alt-O, and then C, and then hide, Alt-O-C-H. We'll hide that. That's not fun to press. But the awesome thing here, you see that I can't redo. I haven't undone anything, so that's not available to me, but repeat column width is. And when they say repeat column width, hiding a column, if you think about it, is setting the column width to zero. So I come over here to the next Betty, I press F4, and then the right arrow key twice, F4. Problem solved. In this case, it made it very easy, F4 and the arrow keys. There's so many times where I have to do something over and over and over. It's not worth it for me to write a macro, and F4 is a lifesaver. Now, the reason that I'm bringing this up, but earlier this week, I was forced over into Excel Online because there was some new feature that allegedly is only working in Excel Online. I'm gonna switch over to the Chrome browser. And I know a lot of you have never been here. This is a version of Excel meant to compete with Google Sheets, right? Google Sheets is running in the browser, so Microsoft is running in the browser. I know most of us, the people outside of Redmond, have never, ever opened Excel Online. Why would you? You have Win32, it has all that power, all the rows, Power Query, just so many more things that aren't in Excel Online. But every once in a while, there's some new feature that shows up in Excel Online, and to test it, I need to come out here. I had the exact same problem in Excel Online. And oh, by the way, a great trick that I learned from Win Hopkins on the Help tab, keyboard shortcuts. They have a searchable list, so I sure hope that repeat is here. And they even admit that it's Control Y or F4, either one will work. Redo the last action or repeat the last command if possible. Awesome. What I want to do here is I want to hide this column, and it's not O-C-H. It's press and release Alt, and then H for home, and then O for format, U for hide and unhide, and then let's see, hide columns is C, Alt, H, O, U, C. Well, this is certainly one where I'm gonna be looking forward to pressing that F4 key, because I don't wanna have to press 5 keyboard shortcuts over and over and over. F4 or Control Y is just basic core functionality in Excel. And if Excel Online ever wants to compete with Win32 Excel, they need to support this. Excel Online Help says they will. So I press the F4 key, and for whatever reason, they think that I want to redo. I don't use the F4 key to redo. I don't use Control Y to redo. 90% of the time when I press F4, I'm trying to repeat. The help says it'll work. And maybe it only works with Control Y. Let's try that. So press and release Alt, H, O, U, C to hide the columns, and then come over here to the next Betty and Control Y. All right. Well, the great news is 99% of the time, I am in Win32 Excel. 99% of the time, you're in Win32 Excel. I'm sure that the Microsoft people hope that someday we're all in Excel Online, and I hope that someday it will be good enough that we can switch. But for me, right now, with core functionality just not working, yeah, it will be the place to go test the new things that haven't come to desktop Excel yet. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Well, hey, I wanna thank you for stopping by. Make sure to check out that F4 key next time you have to do several tasks over and over and over again, provided at least you're in desktop Excel. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.